In a world of bad movies, bad comic books, bad directors, which internet reviewer will rise to the challenge and tear them to shreds?
This one.